friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault.
Wow.
Was it worth it?
What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5.
All right, guys, let's play the final level of this game. Which is, where are you at? There you are. Where it all began. We're gonna face up with Joseph Seed for the last time. And here we go. Sorry, it's a little bit late, so that's why I'm being a little bit quiet right now, because I've got a roommate, so I'm gonna be a little bit more docile right now. So, but I just couldn't wait until the morning to actually finish this game. So I really want to finish this game and actually see what happens. Because I cleared all the areas, I found all the stuff, did all the side quests, everything I possibly could do. So let's give it a go. Cult compound. I'm assuming this is the last mission. I'm just gonna go out on a limb here and say this is the last mission. I'm actually gonna go to the entrance of the place, though. He said he'd be waiting for me, though, so we'll see. Reach the church. Oh, no weapons. Of course. And here we go. There he is.
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours.
Oh no.
But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
Oh shit, he says all your friends possessed by the bliss.
I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault.
Wow.
Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face grace of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Fuck off.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook. Remember.
God is watching.
I chose to resist.
And every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black.
Oh no.
Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
No.
You will feel the full fury of the Lord.
Oh, sweet, okay.
Let's get this faster.
So you actually had to kill them. Ah! Revive me!
The world crashing down around us.
Revive me, come on.
Together, we are one.
God, you guys suck, man. Stay up. Neutralized. We're gonna get his ass in the church. That money.
Give them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
God. What the fuck?
It is finished, child.
Did he just put off a fucking nuke?
Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Sing great.
Can't outdrive a nuke.
He was right.
Shut the fuck up! I didn't.
Get moving! Run! Run! Run!
I'm ready, man. Come on, let's go.
Jesus fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit? Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
Set off the nuke, or was it the freaking? Or was it the freaking National Guard that set it off? Make it. Shit, Sheriff, is that you? Whoa. Joseph saved me?
This means it means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all, as we know it, is over. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment, and you took them from me.
That's it? No. Wow. What an ending, dude. Oh man. That was a really major upset for me. Wow. So how does it look now? Is it all fucked up? No? I don't even know what to even say, man, to that ending. John won. He was right. Now, who knows if those were nukes or not, or if that was actually the wrath of God. But, man, he was right. And now I'm stuck in a bunker around with him forever. I'm really curious to see what the other ending is. I'm really curious. It'd be cool if you let you do that mission over and over again so that I could see what it was. But if not, then I'll just look it up. That's it, huh? Well, I guess that's it, guys. most definitely one of the best Far Cry's I've played. I think 3 was really good too, but this was also a really, 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 really cool spin on this game. In my opinion, 9 out of 10 on this game. Must own. I love these kind of games because open world, a lot of exploration. Really, really, really fun. So, like I said, 9 out of 10. I recommend it highly, and thanks for watching the review, guys.